Good morning, guys. Welcome to the RV Corral. My name's Don. I've been doing this for 29 years, guys, and today we're going to have a little fun taking a look at this Open Road Red. It's a 2012 QRA, which is a bath and a half model. Only 18,000 miles on this beauty. Looks like brand new everywhere. Come on, let's take a look at the storage compartments on this thing. Nice side hinge baggage doors. We got the roll-out tray. Goes two-thirds each direction. Tons of storage there. Four storage over here. Add-on extension for the ladder on the back so people can't climb in on you. Got central vacuum cleaner, power awning, awnings over all the slides, stainless steel wheel liners, your DEF tank, a little bit of storage there where you can maybe put some hooks and hang your hoses and stuff. A little bit more storage in here. A couple extra tiles for the floor inside. Come on around here to this side. We'll get to the business side of this thing. A little more storage here. An access panel for your air cleaner. So real easy to get at. Truck batteries are here. 50 amp power serves. Power cord. You've got a surge protector built right into this unit. Do that aftermarket, it's going to cost you about a grand. Nicely laid out sewer compartment. Big 3/4 inch dump on your water tank. Easy to get at your water pump. Whole house water filter. Got a little soap dispenser. Place for your paper towels. Nice setup for you guys. 10 gallon fast recovery hot water heater. That means you can put it on both gas and electric and get about 18 gallons per hour out of that unit. More access to the storage from the other side that you saw. Window awnings. Paint's in beautiful condition, guys. Looks like it just came out of the factory. Come on in, let's take a look at the inside of this house. 5,000 pound hitch. Nice low entry step, easy to get in. Nice reinforced screen door. Dog's not gonna go through that one. Step row cover. All your 12 volt disconnects and stuff are right here. Nice JVC sound system. Panasonic LED TVs. Of course, Freightliner chassis with the 340 horsepower Cummins engine. Power seats on both sides. Nice storage drawers. Tilt wheel. Got the beautiful English chestnut cabinets. Nice and deep, nice and tall. Great big U-shaped dinette that serves as a couch or as a booth. Also makes down into a table. Extra tall cabinets on this side. You got hide a bed here underneath the couch. Four-door fridge with ice maker. Got an automatic locking system on it. Catches me every time. Nice little tray to pull out here so you got room for your milk. Look at that, another TV. How many TVs does a man need? As many as he can get. Lots of storage. You got a gas oven, microwave oven. Look at that, room for a real trash can. Nice sprayer on the sink. Extra deep stainless steels. Full extension drawers on the kitchen. Corian countertops. You can see how clean those are. Obviously, they never used them. Nice vinyl throughout the entire coach. Big bathroom. So that's Dad's bathroom. Mom's bathroom's in the back. Whoop, excuse me. So right here you've got a nice linen closet. It is plumbed and wired for either a combination washer or a stack washer dryer. We got storage underneath the bed. The extra cushion here to make the booth into a bed. And look beside the bed. You've actually got room to put bed sheets on and still make this thing. Most of the manufacturers stuff it right up against the wall, and there's no way to do it without busting your knuckles. You can see all the big storage above the bed. Got the nice privacy curtains. Another Panasonic TV here. This is where you'll put your satellite receiver and stuff. Set up for a hamper. So you got a total of 5 drawers in the bedroom, plus a hamper. Use that as a 6th drawer if you like. Another porcelain toilet in here. Big Corian surface here, so you got plenty of room for your curling iron and blow dryers. Another big storage area here. 3 more big drawers. Lots of closet space. And look at this shower, guys. That's got to be 36 inches wide. That's one of the biggest showers I've seen in an RV. It even has towel racks. More towel hooks over here. Lots of places for towels. Even got a toilet paper dispenser. So guys, this thing needs a home. How about it be yours? If you come in, please ask for Don, or call me with questions at 949-283-2336. Once again, thanks for coming to the RV Corral. Have a good day.